Newquay, Newquay. Hey guys, so we arrive in Newquay. Weather's quite nice. Nice skies. Caravan behind me. That's ours. Nice parking space, smack bang outside. I'll go and show you around the site. We'll take a few videos and update and let you know what it's all like. I'll catch you later. Hey guys, just had a walk to the beach. Sun's really come out, it's really nice. Kids and the wife gone and had a little play while I'm just stood babysitting the buggy. Just had a walk around town, had some breakfast. And buy a scratch card, win £50. Hell yeah. Right, I'll catch you later. So we've just had a walk to the beach.
There's El Grumpy over there. Doing surf lessons.
waves.
Yeah. Walking down High Street at Newquay. Hey guys, just a quick update. We've finished this first day and now we're going to go out and see if we can get some food. I'm not sure where yet, we just had a look at a few places online and I think it might be an Indian, but we're not sure, so I'll get back to you. Just having a look at Porth Beach. A little glimpse because the weather's not too great today, but there's been people out surfing. Okay, so we're at the last day of the holiday now. We're about to go home. We've packed up the caravan. We thought we'd leave early because we've seen all of Newquay, everything we wanted to see and do, and we're going to drive across country and go to Paignton for the last day and take the kids there because they've not seen that. So I might show a few photos later on and a couple of videos of Paignton, but yeah, it's been a good little trip. Had a lot of fun. Everyone seems to have enjoyed it. A nice little place. I'll catch you guys in a bit.